I was standing there crying in the kitchen. It's been one of those mornings. It's gonna last all day. And he comes in, wraps his arms around me, and I don't even have to say a thing.